go to the next level. So we see Ruth. She continues to move in this story. She continues to connect with Boaz, and she and Boaz connect. They connect in the spirit. That's all I'm gonna say about that. They connect in the spirit. Go back and look at it later on during your free time. But when you understand that Ruth is just not in here for some willy-nilly reason, Ruth is in here because she has a purpose. God has a plan for her life. God is setting us up for something. So when we see chapter 4, verse 17, Ruth has connected with Boaz and they've come full circle in this relationship. We see here, chapter 4, verse 17. The neighbor women said, "Now at last Naomi has a son again." And they named him Obed. He became the father of Jesse and the grandfather of David. For it was through the line of Ruth and Boaz that King David, the greatest king of Israel, came to be. The significance we see here, we're being set up for something greater. And what is this greater that we're being set up for? We see that when you step out in faith, when you step out of your comfort zone, that and you connect with the Lord God Almighty, that you can be bodacious and do anything. We see that that bodaciousness can lead you to be in the lineage of somebody great. That bodacious spirit can lead you to be the owner of a company. That bodacious spirit can lead you to be the head and not the tail. That bodacious women and this bodacious man have moved in the bodaciousness of Jesus Christ. We see that in Matthew chapter 1 verses 5 through 16. We see the results of God's plan through these bodacious persons, through bodacious Naomi, through bodacious Boaz, and through bodacious Ruth. Salmon was the father of Boaz. His mother was Rahab, bodacious. Boaz was the father of Obed. His mother was Ruth, bodacious. Obed was the father of Jesse. Jesse was the father of King David. David was the father of Solomon, bodacious. Solomon was the father of Rehoboam. Rehoboam was the father of Abijah. Abijah was the father of Asaph. And Asaph was the father of Jehoshaphat, bodacious. Matthew was the father of Jacob.